Double-combed rooster blood is a soak in Black Myth Wukong, located in Chapter 4. To get this Black Myth Wukong soak, you need access to the Chapter 4 secret area. There, you have to defeat the Duskveil boss. Once you've returned to the real world, you'll receive this reward. Using the gourd while in a poisoned state removes poison, while also moderately increasing movement speed and critical hit chance.